Mendoza.
Nice trio.
Mendez.
You like to echo me, don't you?
Yeah, sometimes.
And their opponents, AJ and Caitlin.
So Natalya has taken Caitlin and AJ under her wing, trying to guide these divas. And Natalya is sure, she's positive, that last week's defeat was merely a hiccup in the career of AJ and Caitlin.
So about our match last week, we're just warming up.
Yeah, I mean, tonight in our rematch against Alicia and Tamina, we're going to make you so proud, I promise.
That's the right attitude to have, and I'm really proud of you both. You guys can do this. And most of all, I'll be in your corner tonight.
So do you have any last minute diva wisdom for us?
Yes, I do. Please don't lose, guys.
Okay. We will try that. Good talk.
That's great advice.
It didn't really work out so well, though, last week.
No, not at all.
AJ and Caitlin, this is a return match from last week here on Friday Night SmackDown. Divas tag team action.
Well, speaking of divas, I can't call a diva matchup here this week without going back to what we all witnessed Monday night on Raw. One of the strangest, most surreal things I've ever experienced. The diva who has dominated for over a month since arriving on the scene in the WWE a couple of weeks ago, had an emotional breakdown in the ring, and then this past Monday night, she told the world she was breaking.
Lost her headbutt.
I mean, karma with just an amazing match.
Cover here by Caitlin.
Whoa.
Yeah, Karma stating on Monday Night Raw that she's with child. It's been a trending topic all week long. Shocking news this past Monday Night on Raw.
Do we know who the father is?
And here comes Alicia Fox, who is wearing all pink, sort of to, mock Natalya. Alicia saying that Natalya doesn't own the color pink and that Alicia looks better than Natalya does.
Well, of course, Natalya doesn't own the color pink. Neither does the Hart family.
Nice takedown by the Spark Plug AJ, my favorite divas. Just the girl next door loves Xbox, video games, action movies, comic books. She often dresses in WWE gear.
Let's go out of that corner. Let's go. One.
Here comes Tamina, daughter of the Hall of Famer, Jimmy Superfly Snuka, and Tamina is the real deal.
All right, Booker, what's the relationship between Alicia Fox, Tamina, and Rosa Mendez?
You know, I can't tell you what the relationship is right there, Josh. That's totally out of my element.
Well, they're all girls, Booker.
Of course, but Tamina, what I see in her, like I say, she's a second generation. Her father knew this business like the back of his hand, and right now I'm sure she has a little bit of knowledge.
Oh, more
drop just like that right there. Just going to show her experience.
And
right
Tamina
now
has put away AJ here for the second week in a row.
Didn't I tell you? Experience right there. That was experience.
And Tamina.
Well, so what did Natalya say to AJ and Caitlin? Please don't lose, guys.
Please don't lose.
Well, Natalya's 0-2 as a coach. She's off to a roaring start.
Now it's back to the drawing board once again for Natalya and Caitlin and AJ. Another victory, though, for Alicia Fox and Tamina.
Good thing Natalya's not running the dungeon.